Meantime, in Pasadena, another tree came down today, taking a power line down with it. This happened on Lakeview Road in the South Arroyo neighborhood. We caught crews working to repair the line and cut the tree down. It's not clear yet if this was storm related, but the rain has left the ground saturated all across SoCal.
And out along the coastline.